So let us try to solve this question. So 2 liter SO2 at 760 mmHg is added to 10 liter flask having O2 at a particular temperature. What is the partial pressure of SO2 in the flask? Okay, so there here perhaps they wanted to say that oxygen is at 760 mmHg, which is not specified. So I am taking that oxygen to be at 760 mmHg. Fine. If we take, so here having this at, I add this 760 mmHg, okay. Now what? So 2 liter, fine. So for SO2, our pressure is 760. I am taking all those pressures because ultimately what is happening? I'll be taking the ratio. So I am not bothering to keep things in SI unit or something, right? So I'm writing them as it is. So from ideal gas equation, we have PV is equal to nRT. So for SO2, if I use it, then pressure is 760, volume is 2. This I write it as N1. Or NSO2, right? R is a constant, T I don't know, so I keep it as T. For O2, I have assumed that the pressure is 760 into 10 N of O2 RT. Okay? I do not know T yet. And I also assume that after transferring, okay, it's an isothermal case. So the temperature remains the same, because otherwise what happens if you pump in gas into some system, suddenly the temperature goes up. But I assume that sufficient time has been allowed for it to cool down. Now for the mixture, and there is another anomaly, or maybe perhaps they want you to understand that this is a flask, so it does not inflate. Okay, so maybe this is a 10 liter flask. This is a 10 liter flask and this is a 2 liter flask. Somehow they have a way to sort of connect a pipe to it. This is SO2 and a piston here, which somehow compresses whole thing into this, right? So this is O2, 10 liters. Okay, understand. And this does not expand. So this is again 10 liters. Okay, so both after I have pumped in the whole thing for the mixture, I do not know the pressure yet and my volume remains 10 liter, right? Because I assume that it has this container in which O2 is contained does not expand. Okay, and that because I feel that if it had expanded, they would have told you, right? So NSO2 plus NO2, the total moles get transferred and it is this, right? So these cancel and I get 912 mmHg. Fair enough. Let's try to understand. Why is it fair enough? I pumped in something more, the pressure is bound to go up. Right. So this is my total pressure. Fine. And now there are two ways. So P1 or PSO2, okay. PSO2 will be how much? This is the partial pressure. Now this SO2 has gone into a 10 liter flask and has expanded to 10 liters, right? So PSO2, so P into V, P into 10 is equal to in the mixture for SO2, okay? PSO2 into 10, PV is equal to N. N is what? 1520 upon, this is NSO2, is it not? NSO2 into R into T, NSO2 is...